The ambassador of China to Uganda, Zhang Lizong, has visited the Vision Group offices in industrial area and was welcomed by Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama, Vision Group Editor-in-Chief Barbara Kaija, and Vision Group staff. Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama showed him the different Vision Group projects. He thanked the ambassador for visiting the Vision headquarters.
Your Excellency, maybe before you say anything, I just wanted to use this opportunity to thank you, thank the embassy, thank the Chinese government for all the support that you've given us as a group. If you'll allow me just run through some of the partnerships and relationships we've had with the embassy and of course by extension with the Chinese government. Basically, since 2018, we've had very excellent relations between the Vision Group and the embassy. It was in 2018 when we developed the concept of the new era. And a year later, our staff working with your staff at the embassy, we also developed the My China story. And since then, we've also had other partnerships. We've had a project called Let's Talk Chinese. We've had a project called Up Close with President Xi Jinping, thought on diplomacy. It's been a quiz that we've been running, and then also you've supported us on PACASA.
In recent years, the Chinese government has funded large infrastructure projects and encouraged Chinese firms to invest in Uganda.
We live in isolation, we live in our communities, and we know that the Chinese government has been very supportive of this country. And like you've said, in our industrialization journey as a country, we really want to thank you for that support. It would be a pleasure for us as a media house to also support you in coverage of those 9 key areas as identified from the FOCAC summit, and which are going to be the focus of your relationship with not just Uganda but Africa going forward, as outlined by His Excellency President Xi Jinping.
It's quite direct, easy to communicate, to understand. Yes.
Thank you for this, Your Excellency.
He further noted that Uganda to China travel has normalized, emphasizing that traders and students can now easily travel across with no limitations.
And the transition is good, very, very smooth actually. And we have normalized gradually the visa services to visitors, foreign visitors to China, either doing business or travel or travelings or studying in China. As I know, there recently a lot of Ugandan students entering into China to be enrolled in the university to study over there. So that's very good for good news for both for China and for the Uganda and
Zhong has hailed the cordial relationship his country has with Vision Group and applauded the company for enriching people in the diaspora with information on what is happening in the country.